you think for sure? That's all you got to endure. All the soul dicks, all the stuck-up chicks, so superficial, so immature. And then when you graduate, you take a look around and you say, hey, wait, this is same as where I just came from. I thought it was over, all this shit's great. Whole damn world is just as obsessed with who's the best dressed and who's having sex. Who's got the money, who gets the honey, who's kinda cute and who's just a mess. And you still don't have the right look, and you don't have the right friends. Nothing changes but the faces and names is a trend. High school never ends. Check out the popular kids. You'll never guess what Jessica did. How did Mary Kay lose all that weight? And Katie, yeah, baby, so I guess I'm straight. And the only thing that matters is climbing up that social ladder. Still care about your hair and the car you drive. Doesn't matter if you're 16 or 35. Reese Witherspoon, she's the prom queen. Bill Gates, captain of the chess team. Jack Black, the clown. Brad Pitt, the quarterback. I've seen it all before. I want my money back! The whole damn world is just as obsessed with who's the best dressed and who's having sex. Who's got the gloves and who's on the drugs? Who's throwing up before they digest? And you still don't have the right look, and you don't have the right friends, and you still listen to the same shit you did back then. High school never ends. High school never ends. The whole damn world is just as obsessed with who's the best dressed and who's having sex. Who's got the money, who gets the honey, who's kinda cute and who's just a mess. And I still don't have the right look, and I still have the same three friends, and I'm pretty much the same as I was back then. High school never ends. Never ends. Here we go again.